Hi everyone, it's Cassie here again, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Buzz Lightyear to the Rescue. Now we're on to the level called Al's Toy Barn, and as you can see, I've already got Pizza Plant tokens for this level, because I've had yet another issue with my microphone. So I'm just recording this again, and hopefully it works out well this time. Let's go. That's a funny looking chicken. Nice little level we have here. Very close. Very closely resembles the movie, I'd say. Well, maybe not. Well, closely resemble might be the wrong way. It's, you know, you can tell it's meant to be the toy barn, obviously. Okay, so now, in this level, we have our rocket boots. Whoa! Ha! Yeah, since I've already played this before, I don't have to get his arm this time. That's what he's missing this time, his arm. So, the power-up is already available to me at the moment, but I'll just show you where it was, in case, you know, you're wondering. We're gonna go over... We gotta go this way. Jump. Go over to this trampoline. Whoops. Yeah, turn this way. Take the camera. Up here. Here. Hopefully this part works out.
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
We got it. Oh my, wow. So his arm is usually located on this table here, on this counter. So yeah, that's where you go if you want to get it yourself. Bang. Ah, return of the green goop. There's green goop everywhere. I wonder what it is. So, we've got this lever here, which activates that hay bale, which will launch us across over here, and that will let us get the chicks, which are the collectibles for this level. So, I'm not too good at this part, so hopefully I don't mess it up. Let's go. This isn't the race part, by the way. That will come a little later.
Hey, over here, bud!
Alright, let's go. Line it up. It is quite fun to do this part. Whoops. One down on the jack-in-the-box thingy. Alright. Let's look. Come on. It's gonna work. I know it is. Yes. First try. Whoa. That was weird. Wahey!
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
I must say, we can't get all the chicks this first run through of it. We need the hover boots, which we get in the later level. So yeah, I'll have to come back here later. You know, we can get everything else. Coins, obviously, the racing thing, the mystery one, and the boss dude. Whoops! Oh no! That's this one. Four lives. Let's talk to this chicken farmer. If you can get to my hatching egg in time, you can keep the chick that you find in it. Come back and see me after you have got the chick. Okie dokie. Launches us. Over here. Alright, come on. We got this. Whee! Get this. coins. Now, he said to go back and talk to him. So let's just go do that now. I like the kind of country music feel of this level. This time the egg will hatch quicker, but there is a token inside it. Get to it in time and you can keep the token. Yes, this is the race, the time thing of the level. It's a bit different. Hopefully we get it first time also. Launched. Jump. I'm on a roll today. Oh my lord. Woo! Yes, I got it. First try. Ah, no. No thank you. Alright, now let's go over this way into the sporting goods section, it seems. And let's try not to get killed by murderous basketballs. And the tennis balls are also murderous, but the bikes, however, they like us. They don't hurt us. Let's climb up this skipping rope. Oops. Jump through here. Get the third chip. Skateboard time again. Oh, no. Oh, well. Bing! Oh. They usually launch you. Hey look, it's Mother Hen. Is she wearing an apron? That's adorable.
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Let's talk to her. Hi Buzz, if you can find my 5 missing chicks and come back and find me, I will give you a Pizza Planet token. Sorry little lady, can't do that this time. Let's push this box. The hula hoops try to kill us, I think. I don't want to get hurt by them. Here you go, Buzz. Oh no! They don't hurt us. They annoy us, though. I think the fourth chick is up here, maybe?
No time to
no. It's not. Oh well. Have to see where he is. 36 coins. Ah! Destroy this. Yes. Woohoo! Alright. Oops. Come on. Attaboy, Buzz. You push that box. What's the thing on the side say? Monster hockey. Monster hockey.
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Nasty brain? I don't know. Who knows? It looks like there's gaming consoles for sale too. This is the last chick we can get. No, don't hurt us. Still need to collect more. Oh no! Still need to collect more coins. And speak to Han. We haven't seen Han, have we? He's in an office kind of area, which is in this room. Let's go visit him. Huh? Yeah, you can hear him there. Ah! I don't have the coins. Ugh. Yes and no. 50 coins, Pizza Plant token. I know the drill.
Over here.
We can, however, get the mystery kind of token thing in this room. Let's climb up the lampshade. Over here. We know. We're right. We just talked to you, Ham. You can shut up now. These are used not to defeat an enemy, but to suck at these things.
No time to lose!
Momentarily forgot how to do this. Let's grab those coins. Oh no, that hurt. Okay. Yes, we know how. We know. We'll be back soon. Now you can't get that padlock from over here. Not that I've been able to anyway, so I just...
You don't want to be in the way
I
when
shoot
my
at it when I'm on one of the filing cabinets. Okay then. Thanks for your help. Ugh, it's not the lamp. This is the lamp. Yes, we know him. Alright, no, I won't jump yet. I'll wait for the drawers. Come back in. Jumpy jumpy. Rock on. Keep playing.
No time to lose.
Now, gotta go to the boss. Coins. So, shoot this. No, I don't need it. The chick is in this room. He's on top of one of the boxes. The last chick, by the way. Yay! Enough coins for him, and now we can defeat this thing. Or maybe those disc tokens are for this guy. Who knows?
You don't want to be in the way when my laser goes.
Yes. Oh no, I only have three left. Maybe I shouldn't have done rapid fire. Oh well, I can still defeat him. Woohoo! Pizza Planet token! I live for Pizza Planet tokens! Keep on playing. I'll just go to him. He's in the other room. I love his climbing animation. It's so funky. Ooh, health. Full health. Watch out for the flying ray gun thing. Yes, we know. For crying out loud, Pam, we know. Whoops. Whoops. Again.
Way to go, Buzz!
Well done, Buzz. And that's it, everyone.
To infinity and beyond!
Everyone, thanks for watching the latest episode of my Let's Play of Buzz Lightyear to the Rescue. I will have the next one uploaded soon. See ya!